guys, and welcome back to my channel, Fun Thai Style. My name is Michaela, and thanks for stopping by. So, for today's video, I have, like, the most exciting video for me that I've, like, almost ever done. I kind of feel bad because I don't think this video will be very exciting for you guys to watch. I don't really make these videos for you guys to watch, but I also make these videos to share how God's plan for me pans out in my life and just kind of like my passion and like my story, or really it's God's story for me and just kind of my life and things like that. But I also am my passion for makeup, obviously. It's like number one on this channel. For me, as like a personal like live diary, just kind of life. And this video, seeing where I might be like 6 months from now and watching this video now, it makes me wonder like how different life might be one day for me based on this video that I'm filming today. And I know that makes zero sense to you guys, but it will make sense when I start explaining and start filming this video, or showing you guys what I'm gonna show you in this video. So if you've been around for a good length of time and seen majority of my makeup videos, you would know that one of my biggest career goals in life, like my number one career goal ever, is to be a cover girl. Now, I know that sounds kind of different and strange and conceited. Not only do I love CoverGirl makeup, especially the eyeshadow, CoverGirl is a huge platform. What I love about that makeup brand is the diversity of women that they have in their campaign, by the way that they look, or their height, or their weight, or their body type. Like, the diversity of that and the women that they showcase in their campaigns is awesome. And what I don't see, or what I've never seen in a CoverGirl campaign or a CoverGirl, is a young woman with a physical disability that utilizes a wheelchair. I kind of talked about this a lot in my The Truth, Why I Wear Makeup. I will link it up here somewhere if you haven't seen that video. So I'm not going to repeat a lot of what was said in that video. But basically, by becoming a CoverGirl, I would hope to break that barrier, and it would be such an amazing breakthrough in the beauty industry to have a young woman with a physical disability as a cover girl. And there are strides being made as far as featuring women with physical disabilities in the beauty industry. We're making great strides, but also there is a long way to go in that aspect. And by becoming a cover girl, I hope to be a role model for young girls and women all around the world, to show that this is who you are, and this is your body type, and this is how God created you, and you need to embrace that. And even though I love makeup, my motto is makeup is an accessory, not a necessity. So even if you don't wear makeup, you are beautiful. If you wear makeup, you are beautiful. If you don't wear makeup, you are beautiful. And I don't wear makeup simply to make myself feel more beautiful or transform myself or to make myself look different. It's just fun for me. I think makeup is such a great expression, and it's fun, and I just love trying out new makeup looks and new products. And makeup is purely a hobby for me, and it's not a necessity. One day when I am a cover girl, or when I am part of a cover girl campaign, I want to share that motto with them. And I think it's such an important thing to remember, because makeup becomes a problem when, in my opinion, when women feel that it's a necessity to, oh, I can't go out today, I have to put my makeup on first. Or like, oh, I look terrible, I have to put makeup on first. I think that's where makeup draws the line and where it becomes an issue. It's important to love yourself and love the way that God created you, and to remember that makeup is just an accessory, and it's not a necessity. So that's kind of like my backstory, because I know I get comments a lot of like, oh, you're hypocritical, you say embrace your natural beauty, but you wear makeup. And that's where that motto comes in, of makeup is an accessory, not a necessity. And there's so much more time that I don't wear makeup than when I do wear makeup. So just keep that in mind. And this is my makeup channel, so what you don't see here is everything. Just because it's not on camera doesn't mean it did or didn't happen. So I just want to put that out there. So I know if it is God's plan for me to be a new face to CoverGirl, that it will happen. And I'm slowly starting to get my foot in the door of CoverGirl, and that's where today's video comes in. So one thing I also want you guys to take away is it's not what you know, it's who you know most of the time, especially in the business world. And I am not going to mention any names in this video just for privacy and for professionalism, but this person really helped jumpstart me to be able to get my foot in the door, and she knows who she is and she watches my videos, and so I just want to say thank you so much. I am forever grateful to you, and I'm slowly starting to get my foot in the door of CoverGirl. My name is starting to get talked about at CoverGirl because they sent me some products in this bag, and I wanted to share with you guys so much. Again, not just for myself to look back on, but for you guys to see too, because being a CoverGirl one day is something I talk about so much, so I think that this would be an awesome step to share on my channel just to see kind of where I am maybe 6 months from now in the team of CoverGirl. I just want to say a quick thank you, well, a huge thank you to the team of CoverGirl. This is such a huge deal for me. You guys can hear all the products, but they sent me this tote, and I'm starting to, I think, start some conversations at CoverGirl because I posted this picture on Instagram. By the way, if you're not following me on there, you totally should, because you guys kind of see things in real time. Also, I apologize for the lighting. The sun keeps going in and out from behind the clouds. So yeah, you guys kind of see everything in real time on Instagram, because when I received this package, I posted about it on Instagram first, and there were actually quite a few people from CoverGirl that liked my post and that commented. So I'm sure, or at least I hope, that there is some discussion about me at CoverGirl and kind of the future of that. So I find that very interesting. I haven't heard much more since I received these products, but I do have some contacts, so we're still in conversation. So that is definitely still happening. Enough of that. Let's go ahead and get into the first step in my CoverGirl journey. I wanted to share with you to see maybe in 6 months my life will be totally different. So they sent me this bag. It's an actual CoverGirl bag, and right now their slogan is "I am what I make up," and then it has this iron-on patch, and it says you can never have too much coffee, confidence, or lipsticks, and that's so cute. And it's actually a really nice tote bag. Like, this is a good size, so I'm actually gonna use this tote bag. So they sent me a few of their products from their new spring 2018 line. Plus, they just launched some like peach scented stuff, so I need to go over to Walmart and pick some of that stuff up too. I want to do like a cover, since I have quite a bit of CoverGirl makeup now, I want to do another one brand tutorial, but this time instead of Essence, it'll be CoverGirl, so I'm really excited about that. But until I do swatches and tutorials with these products, I wanted to just kind of do a little haul for you guys and showcase them, and you guys kind of get a sneak peek of these products. So they sent me 3 eyeshadow palettes. So first I wanted to share with you, they sent me a really like personalized note, and it says, "Hi Michaela, we are so excited to share some of our spring 2018 products with you. We can't wait to see the amazing hashtag CoverGirl made content you create. Please let us know if we can answer any questions for you. XO," and then the two people that I have contacts with, and then it says, "and CoverGirl team." So that is awesome. I'm gonna save all this stuff like forever. It sent me 3 eyeshadow palettes because I pointed out one of my favorite products of CoverGirl is their eyeshadow, and I think it's kind of underrated. The first palette they sent me was the CoverGirl True Naked. I'm not gonna keep saying CoverGirl because it's clearly all CoverGirl, but this is the True Naked Smoky palette. And a lot of you guys have said you want me to do a smoky eye tutorial or just makeup tutorial in general, so I actually get a lot more requests than you'd probably think. So I think this would be a great palette to do that with, and I definitely want to like branch out into more looks with these kind of eyeshadow colors. And then Katy Perry has 2 eyeshadow palettes, at least 2. I think there's a few more, but they sent me 2 of her palettes because if you didn't know, there's a CoverGirl and Katy Perry collaboration, and it's called the Katy Cat palette, and this is the, again, K Katy Perry and CoverGirl. So here is the first one. I really like this one. I think this one is my favorite. I'm trying to see if these have shades. Oh, this is actually limited edition. Alright, well, there's no color name that I see, but here's the first palette, and I think this one's my favorite. Here is the other palette they sent. This one has a lot of, like, cool tones, which I really want to try to branch out into more. I want to try and branch out into more makeup looks because I always go back to the same kind of looks. I still use a lot of different products, but same kinds of looks using different products. So this would be a great palette also to start doing that. So these were the three eyeshadow palettes that they sent me, and I just wanted to say thank you so much again to the two ladies that sent me these and the CoverGirl team. I'll have the prices and everything linked in the description as well. So if you want to get your hands on this, you can go check them out. All the links will be down below. I have not used any of these products yet because I wanted them to be in perfect condition for the haul video. So this is next product is their new Peacock Flare Waterproof Mascara. And I think some other YouTubers got a PR package of this already too, and they really liked it. So I'm excited to try this. I haven't tried a new mascara in a while because I'm so hooked on the Essence one, but I've heard really great things about this one, and I'm picky with mascaras, so I'm excited to try this. Plus, I really like the packaging. I think it's snazzy. So the next three products they sent me were products of CoverGirl and Katy Perry collaboration, and these are lip glosses, and see, they're called the Katy Cat Glosses, and I love the caps on them. They're so cute. They're just little cat faces, and I think they're so cute. So the first one that they sent me is in the shade Candy Cat, and it's this purpley lilac gloss, and I actually really like these glosses, and not so much liquid lipstick color, but I actually really like this color gloss, and you would think that this kind of color isn't very wearable, but when it's in a gloss, it's actually very wearable, so I'm not going to swatch everything. Well, I might. Once you blend it out, it ends up being a really beautiful color, and I actually really like glosses like this. This is my favorite out of all of them. It's just like a, kind of like a lipstick I'm wearing, but like in a gloss form. Not sure if you guys can see these, but I love them. This is in the shade Cantaloupe, by the way. This is, the next color here is in the shade Kitty Karma, and it's just a super, super bright pink. I actually have another gloss from CoverGirl similar to this color, you know, I blend it out more. Similar to this color that I wear like all the time. It's really nice, but it's not part of the Katy Perry collab. So here are the glosses. I absolutely love them, and they're really just really good glosses. So again, all the links will be down below. The last three products that CoverGirl sent my way were these three liquid lipsticks, and I believe these are new. I really like their new packaging. I really like it more than the old one, for sure. This one is in the shade Ballerina. This one is in the shade Champagne Showers. This one is in the shade All Nighter. This is in the shade Ballerina. This is in the shade All Nighter. Definitely a winter color for me. And this last color here is in the shade Champagne Showers. Excuse all the swatches on my hands, but that is everything that CoverGirl sent my way. I just want to send a huge thank you to CoverGirl and Cody. Cody is like the big brand under CoverGirl, so Cody actually manages like a whole bunch of other brands, not just CoverGirl, like Sally Hansen and Redken, like a whole bunch of other brands. I want to thank them too because Cody is part of CoverGirl. So I want to thank them as well, and I just am so excited to see what the future holds for us. Maybe we can work together on an advertising campaign, or one day I'll be the new face of CoverGirl, and I just think that it would just be an amazing breakthrough in the beauty industry, and I really want to help kickstart that. So that's it for this video. I just wanted to showcase some of the new CoverGirl products that they sent my way and just kind of share this really big moment with you guys. I'm just thrilled. Like, I know I'm kind of talking like, well, I'm honestly just so excited. Like, it's taking everything from me to like keep my composure in this video and not be like too over the top excited, but I know there's gonna be probably some very professional people from CoverGirl watching this video, but I just wanted to say thank you to them, and I'm so grateful, and I'm so excited to see what the future holds for CoverGirl and I, so I'll definitely keep you guys updated on the process, but this is definitely the first step, and I'm so excited. So that's it for this video. I'll have all the products linked in the description, as well as, you know, where you can purchase them and things like that. Again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.